and those that are watching tonight, hey, just the worship team and crew here behind me, we just wanted to get together, and this is something that we're doing on a weekly basis just to stay plugged in, and it's a time of worship, and we just ask you to be a part. You know, maybe you're sitting there, if you listened to Pastor David the last couple of weeks, maybe you were a part of the stream this morning, and I know he encourages you guys to communicate and talk and kind of share while we're doing this, so I would encourage you to do that. You know, if you've got something weighing on your heart tonight, you need some prayer, you want people to remember you in prayer, you want to lift something up to the Lord, you've got people hopefully that are watching and right there with you. So if you don't share it, we don't know about it. We want to stay connected to you. We want to know what's going on in your lives. So take time to say hello below. Take time to share something that's on your heart. You have a scripture that's been on your mind tonight, share it down below. And we're going to just spend some time worshiping the Lord here in this small environment here. But we want you to join us. So maybe you got your Bible. Maybe it's your quiet time right now. If you want to just let this be some worship and some music that you're continuing your study there, we want to be a part of it with you. And we're just going to share from our hearts. And we're just going to have a small study to be able to take time and worship the Lord together. So let these songs encourage you tonight. If you know most definitely where you are, lift them up as well. From the rising of the sun to the sun goes down, let the name of the Lord be praised. From the rising of the sun to the sun goes down, let the name of the Lord be praised. We gather to worship. Sing your praise, lifting our voices, joining our hearts in this house today, people of God, in the power of God, for the kingdom of God, we sing from the rising of the sun to the sun goes down. Thank you. Church, we love you guys. Hope to see you soon. We'll know that we're praying with you. Bless you.